Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hear my clamor. Give us thine blessing. Give us thine righteousness. Give us thine peace at the end of our journey. Only thine word is true. Only thine church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, give us thine protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postpone today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace.
The Swiss Steam demo, Deathbound. Is it fun to play? In this unique party-based Souls-like where fate and science clash, transform between fallen warriors with distinct skills and histories, conquer a harsh reality of conflicted life and death. Yeah guys, this is the story of this Swiss Steam demo, and the publisher is State Multimedia. What is this demo? It's a dark fantasy, Souls-like action RPG in a post-apocalyptic world, inspired by games like Elden Ring, Remnant from the Ashes, or The Surge 2. The game difficulty is normal to hard, there is no difficulty options, and it's single player. The presentation of the game is great, with a nice anime style. The intro cutscene lets you dive in the story. The mechanic to switch between the multiple warriors is well explained and easy to master. It's simple, you enjoy the gameplay directly. The level design is clever. The graphics are great, almost a AAA. The animation is great too, all the different moves and attacks are working perfectly. The special effects are present and improve the adventure. There is a very pleasant music with immersive sound effect. We are almost in Elden Ring. The controls are responsive. You can use the keyboard or the gamepad. The gameplay is satisfying when you beat your enemies or when you execute a stealth kill, the combination of warriors increase the interest of the game. There is no frustration, at least not more than in the Souls. For the duration of the game, this demo is long, you have multiple levels with some boss and mini-boss, you will die a lot and enjoy your journey in this post-apocalyptic semi-open world. For the fun and interest, this demo is super fun, the realization is solid, it's a potential competitor for Elden Ring and all the From Software games if the quality continues to improve, so try it and put your comments.
am Theron of House Guillaumin, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests may our lady have them in her honor were Saint Samanthia Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis...
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come! I command!
Only Our Lady commands.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
Deathly High Priestess has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the Lord.
Our Goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire. It is the duty of all believers.
I gave you no leave to speak.
You are my father and my liege, but to threaten a holy servant of the Church is heresy and treason.
Out of your mind if you imagine I would allow it.
Our Holiness, the Deathly High Priestess, has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the Lord.
Our Goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I made mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her. Do you accept death?
Son! My son, please! Please! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
With all my essence.
Do you accept death?
You insolent brat! You bastard son of a whore! Traitor!
I look forward to my death.